This morning, a rude awakening in Miramar after a car slams into a home. This happened in the 6600 block of Miramar Parkway. The homeowner tells us his elderly parents were sleeping in the room where the car hit. They suffered some cuts from glass. The homeowner tells us speeding is a big problem on this street, and we saw proof of that this morning. A police cruiser was hit while investigating this very crash.